Dear students, in the last class, we learnt about the molecular orbital theory for diatomic molecules. In that, first one is hydrogen molecule. Hydrogen molecule means H2. How the hydrogen molecule is formed? It means combination of hydrogen and hydrogen. One atom of hydrogen and another atom of hydrogen, it gives a hydrogen molecule. The electronic configuration of hydrogen is 1s1. So there are two electrons are present here. Two atomic orbitals of hydrogen atom combine to give two molecular orbitals. In that, how many atomic orbitals should combine, that number of molecular orbital is formed. There are two electrons, then electronic configuration of hydrogen molecule is σ1s2, and this is the energy level diagram. Here in the sideways we are writing atomic orbital, and this is the molecular orbital. Okay, next, this is the bond order. Bond order is NB minus NA divided by 2. NB means bonding number of electron present in bonding orbitals. NA means number of electrons present in antibonding orbitals divided by 2. Here there is no electron should present in antibonding, so that's why this is 2. Sorry, this is 0. σ1s, it means BMO has 2, so that's why it is a 1. So one covalent bond should be formed between the two hydrogen atoms, and it is diamagnetic in nature because there is no unpaired of electrons. Okay, next, second one is formation of helium molecule. He plus he, it gives he2. There are two helium atomic orbitals are combined and overlap to give two molecular orbitals. This is the electronic configuration for helium molecule, and this is the energy level diagram. Okay, and here 0, it is a, so helium is a monoatomic gas and does not form a helium molecule, and it is a diamagnetic in nature because absence of unpaired electrons. When helium should donate say one electron, it forms a helium cation. In helium molecule it has 4 electron, in helium cation it has 3 electron. The electron should remove from the outer shell. Okay, in the σ1s2, one electron is removed, then σ1s1. Okay, this is the electronic energy level diagram, and the bond order is 0.5. so helium cation is stable compared to helium molecule. This is all about the last class. Next one is formation of nitrogen molecule. It is N2. Okay, how the nitrogen molecule is formed? It means combination of two nitrogen atoms, it gives nitrogen molecule. Okay, and in that, the atomic number of nitrogen is 7, so the electronic configuration of nitrogen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p3, and this for 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Okay, then how many electrons are formed? 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 7, it gives how many electrons? 14 electrons. Okay, the electronic configuration should be used up to 14 electrons. Okay, this is the 14 electrons. Then here two atomic orbitals of nitrogen should overlap to give the two molecular orbital. Okay, here how many atomic orbitals are combining? Two atomic orbitals, so two molecular orbital is formed. Then the electronic configuration of nitrogen molecule is σ1s2, σ1s2, σ2s2, σ2s2, then pi 2px is equal to pi 2pi. Here you are writing electrons. One, each orbital should contains 2 electron. I was explained to you in the previous classes. So that's why this, there are how many electrons are filled? 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay. The remaining is 6. Then if in case there will be 2 remaining electrons is present, then equally shares the electrons. Okay. If in case there are 2 electrons should be remains in the outermost shell. So here these 2 orbital shares equally 1 electron each. Okay. If in case 4 electrons are formed, it gets equally shares 2-2. Okay. If in case there are 2, 1-1 they are sharing. Okay. Then sigma 2s2 pi 2 px2 is equal to pi 2 py2. Then next sigma 2 pz2. Okay. This is the electronic configuration of nitrogen. Then we have to move into the energy level diagram. Writing the energy level diagram for nitrogen. Here you have to write the electronic configuration once again. Sigma 1s2, sigma 2s2, sigma star 1s2, sigma 2s2, sigma star 2s2. Then next pi 2px2, pi 2py2, sigma 2pz2. Okay, this is the electronic configuration. General configuration for general electronic configuration for nitrogen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Okay, then we have to write the energy level diagram. This is the energy. Okay, then okay, this is the energy level diagram we have to write. In that you have to observe here how many orbitals are present. 1s orbital, 2s orbital and 2p orbital. So that's why here I am writing 3 different energy levels. This is 1s, this is for one of the nitrogen atom, this is for one of the nitrogen atom, this is 1s, this is also 1s, and this is 2s, and this is also 2s, and this is 2p, and this is also 2p. This is the one of the nitrogen atom orbitals and this is another orbitals of nitrogen. Okay, in that, in the lower energy level these are the BMO and higher energy level are the ABMO. It means it is sigma 1s, sigma star 1s. You have to observe here sigma 1s and sigma star 1s, then is 2s, then it is sigma 2s, sigma star 2s, and this is 2p. Sorry, here I am writing mistake. The 2 orbitals should be comes in lower energy and 1 orbital should comes in, okay, this will be only 1. This is the sigma 2pz and this is the pi 2px and pi 2py. Okay, pi 2px and pi 2py. This is pi star 2px, this is pi star 2py, and this is sigma star 2pz. You have to written. Okay, this is the energy level diagram. After that we have to fill the electrons. Okay, then next by filling the electrons you have to observe here sigma 1s2 is there, how many electrons are present? 2 electrons are present. So that's why we have to fill 2 electrons. After that sigma star 1s2, how many electrons are present? 2 electrons are present. Then we have to fill the 2 electrons in the sigma star. Okay, you have to correctly fill the electrons. And then electronic, here we are filling general electronic configuration of nitrogen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. This is for one nitrogen and another for other nitrogen. Here 1s orbital, how many electrons are present? 2 electrons. That should be filled by one orbital, and other nitrogen also contains 1s2. This is other. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು, ಎರಡು ನೈಟ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಬರೀತಾ ಇರೋದು, ಒಂದು ನೈಟ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಗಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಜನರಲ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನು, ಸೊ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಇಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ 2s2. ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ 2s2? 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಶುಡ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಸ್ಪಿನ್. ಓಕೆ, 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. After that, you have to come here. Sigma 2s. How many electrons are present? 2 electrons. So that's why you have to fill a 2 electrons here. Okay. If in case there are 2s1, you have to fill only one orbital, one electron. And then in the sigma star, you have to fill 2 electrons. 1, 2. Okay. Then we have to move about the 2p orbital. How many electrons are there? 3 electrons. So that's why here you don't have to completely fill the electrons. First you have to, one electron should be filled each orbital. Okay, so that's why how many electrons are present? 3 electrons. So then you have to write 1, 2, 3, and then this is also 1, 2, 3. Okay, next here I am going to, here pi 2px, how many electrons are there? 2 electrons. For pi 2py also it has 2 electrons, so then it has 2 electrons. Okay, 2 electrons. Then here next is sigma 2pz2 it has 2 electrons. Sorry, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಪ್ಪಾಗೋಯ್ತು, 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇದೆ, ಒಂಚೂರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಆಯಿತಾ. ಫಸ್ಟು ಪೈ ಬರಿಬೇಕಿತ್ತು, ಫಸ್ಟು ನಾನು ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಬರೆದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಇಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 2pz2 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಯರ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಎಂಡ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಎಂಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ 2pz. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಪೈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಇಸ್ ವೇಕೆಂಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ನೈಟ್ರೋಜನ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಇಯರ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ 1s2, ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ 1s2, ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಕಂಟೈನ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ 1s ಆಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಇಯರ್ 1s2 ಇಸ್ ದರ್, ಸೊ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್. ದೆನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ 2s2, ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ 2s2, ಸೊ ಈಚ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಕಂಟೈನ್ಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 2s ಇಸ್ 2, ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಿಲ್ಡ್. ದೆನ್ ಪೈ 2px, ಪೈ 2py, ಪೈ 2px ಆಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಪ್ಪಾಗಿದೆ, ನೀಟಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಪೈ 2px ಆಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್, ಪೈ 2py ಆಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ 2pz ಆಸ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, 2p3 ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಈಚ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಫಿಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ 1 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪೇಡ್ ಅಪ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ನೋ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಪೈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ವೇಕೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್. ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್. ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್, NB-NA ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 2 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು NB. ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್? ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೇ ಇರುವಂಥ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೋ ಅದನ್ನು ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಅದನ್ನು NB ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೋ ಅಷ್ಟನ್ನು ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಅದನ್ನು NA ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಹಿಯರ್ 2 + 4 + 6 + 8 = 10 ವಿತೌಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್
10 electrons should be present in bonding molecular orbital. Next, with the star, it has only 2 plus 2, 4 electrons. 10 minus 4 divided by 2 is equal to 6 by 2 is equal to 3. Okay, so nitrogen is formed, is have a 3 bond pair in between. They form a 3 bonds in between the 2 nitrogen atoms, in that one is sigma bond, two other two is pi bond. Here one is sigma, these two are pi bonds. Okay, here there is no unpaired electrons are present in the this orbital. Okay, not in that orbital, in the these orbitals there is no unpaired electron. Il madhyadal barthirthivalla avugalalli unpaired electrons idre paramagnetic illa antandre diamagnetic il sideal barthirthivalla adanna consider maadbedi, gotaita? Here there is no unpaired electron, so it is diamagnetic in nature. So this is all about the formation of nitrogen molecule. Next one is fifth one, formation of oxygen molecule. Okay, in that molecular formula of oxygen is O2. The combination of two oxygen atom, it gives a oxygen molecule. Then the atomic number of oxygen is 8. The electronic configuration of one oxygen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p4, and other 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. Okay, so then how many electrons are present? This oxygen has 8 electrons and this oxygen has 8 electrons is equal to 16 electron. Okay, the electrons are present in the oxygen molecule is 16, so that's why we are taking a electronic configuration more than 14 electrons. Okay, not in the up to 14 electrons, we have to take a next one electronic configuration. Okay, the electronic configuration of oxygen molecule is electronic configuration of O2 molecule. Here how many molecular orbital is present? Here two atomic orbitals are overlapped to give a two molecular orbitals. There are two oxygen atoms are overlapped to give a two molecular orbitals. Okay, then the electronic configuration of oxygen molecule is sigma 1s2, sigma star 1s2, sigma 2s2, sigma star 2s2, sigma 2pz2, pi 2px2 is equal to pi 2py2. Okay, how many electrons are filled? 2 plus 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Remaining is 2 electrons. Next one is pi star 2px is equal to pi star 2py. I was explained you in the last molecule, the remaining electron should be 2. So one electron is filled by each orbital. Okay, because they have a same energy, so that's why it is filled one electron each. This is the electronic configuration of oxygen molecule. After that we move on to the energy level diagram. Next, this is the energy level diagram. Then we have to move on the how to fill up the energy level diagram. Here you have to write a 1s2, a general electronic configuration for oxygen atom. This is for one oxygen atom, this side is for one oxygen, and this side is for other oxygen. This is sigma 1s and this is sigma star 1s. Okay, you have to observe here, for 1s orbital, how many electrons are filled? 2 electrons. So that's why 2 electrons you have to fill. Other is should have 2 electrons. This is for one oxygen atom and this is for other oxygen atom. Okay, then next you have to move here sigma 1s. How many electrons are filled? 2 electrons. So that's why you have to fill a 2 electrons. Then next sigma star 1s. Sigma star 1s have how many electrons? 2 electrons. Then you have to fill 2 electrons. Okay, next we move on to the 2s. This is for 2s. This is for 2s. How many electrons are present? 2 electrons. So that's why it is filled by 2 electron. Then it is sigma 2s. This is sigma star 2s. Okay, next you have to observe here, this is sigma 2s. How many electrons are present? 2 electrons. So that's why you have to fill a 2 electrons. Then sigma star, how many electrons are present? 2 electrons. So that's why you have to fill a 2 electrons. Okay, this is all about 2s. Then next one is 2p4. This is 2p, this is 2p. First you have to fill 1 electron each. 1 2 3. How many electron is remained? 1 electron. You have to pairing up in this side. Okay, in this side you have to pairing up. Ikkade inda first to pair up maadi uldid one electron ondu pair up aitu aita. Next year also 1 2 3. Idannu kuda ikkade inda pair up maadi. Remaining electron is 1. So pair up aitu gotaita. Next this is π2px, π2py, σ2pz, π*2px, π*2py, σ*2pz. అయితే నెక్స్ట్ వి హావ్ టు మూవ్ ఆన్ టు ది పై. పై 2px హస్ హౌ మెనీ ఎలక్ట్రాన్? 2 ఎలక్ట్రాన్. సో దట్స్ వై యు హావ్ టు ఫిల్ 2 electron. For π2py it has also 2 electrons, so then you have to fill 2 electrons. Then it is sigma 2pz. Here sigma 2pz is there. How many electrons are present? 2 electrons. So then you have to fill 2 electron. After that you have to move on pi star. Pi star 2px and pi star 2py. How many electrons are present? 1 electron. So that's why you have to fill 1 electron. This is the energy level diagram for oxygen molecule. In that you have to observe here, this is sigma 1s, sigma star 1s, 2 electron is filled. So that's why 2 electrons. And last only pi star has a 1 electron. If we are pairing up the this orbital, first you have to start from this side. Okay, so then we have to calculate a bond order. Bond order is equal to NB minus NA divided by 2. You have to calculate how many electrons are present without star. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay. 10 minus how many antibonding orbitals? Star. 2, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 6 electrons are present. Here you have to observe 1 electron each. Okay, then divided by 2 is equal to 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2. So the bond order is 2. It forms oxygen oxygen double bond. Here one is sigma bond, another one is pi bond. Okay, then here it has a unpaired electron is present in orbital. Okay, so that's why it is paramagnetic. it is paramagnetic. Okay, this is all about the formation of oxygen molecule. It has an unpaired electron, so that's why it is a paramagnetic. Okay, next class we will learn about the formation of fluorine molecule.